Betty's getting Subway, or some of us are getting Subway for breakfast. What'd you get?
I got a pizza and a fried burrito.
Pizza and a fried burrito?
With some coffee.
What'd you get? Snack. What's in your box?
Pizza.
So pizza. Yeah. Looks like that's what they're getting. Some of us aren't so fortunate, can't eat pizza. We just stopped in Vegas, got a little bit of fuel for the generator. Now we're heading back on the road. Border Patrol? Hold on, let me snap the... Oh yeah, you're walking across, walking across. Alright, so we finally made it to location. We're here at Prada in the middle of freaking nowhere. We finally made it. It was about a 3.5 hour drive. You guys saw the girls were even getting some of their makeup done in the inside the party bus. This is our photographer, Samuel Ray Photography. I'm gonna link his stuff down at the bottom so you guys can see. So we're gonna do Ariana's pictures, Caesar's pictures, me, Janelle, and Judy. And this is the location that we, what do you think?
It's crazy. It's a lot smaller in person.
It's pretty crazy that, you know, we would drive all the way out here just for this tiny little space to take these pictures. But Samuel's gonna do an epic job. So let's see what happens.
Go ahead and hold it. You can't do it.
Hey, Yuri, take two steps this way.
There you go. Two, three. Good. Let's put both hands in your back pocket. Let's try that. There you go. Love it. Nice and cute.
Ya, Yanel. Esperándote, esperándote.
Makeup, makeup, makeup.
Ready? Yanel just looks mean. Don't hold a
grudge or a chip, and here's what. Bitterness. Dang, that sun just dropped. Okay, let's turn the other way. Yep. Like that, and I want you, not so much. Right there, let's straighten your back just a tap. Good, now just looking at the light. Perfect, love it. Beautiful. Put your hands.
Beautiful. Good, let's get closer up to you.
Sandra, I can see you.
Alright, so we just wrapped up the photo shoot. How's everybody feel?
Awesome!
Alright, we just want to say thank you to Samuel. He did amazing. Beatrice, where are you at?
Right here.
Beatrice did all the girls' makeup. I'm going to link these guys down at the bottom so you guys can go and check them out and hire them for your event, for photo shoots, whatever. I think we picked the best people to get these images done. Whatever we asked, these guys got them done for us. And thank you guys so much.